Good evening, Buffalonians. Thanks for having us back.